I'm sure it's no surprise to anyone that our measurement landscape is changing due to several privacy changes. Previously, we lived in a world of fully observable data, like cookies and device identifiers. However, evolving user expectations of privacy have led to additional privacy regulations and restrictions on cookies, changing the way the ecosystem measures conversions. Enhanced Conversions is one of the products in our privacy-centric measurement portfolio that was developed to help preserve accurate measurements when fewer cookies are available. Enhanced Conversions allow conversion tags to capture hashed customer data. Advertisers collect data on their conversion pages and then match it against Google logged-in data. The Enhanced Conversions feature is currently available for search and YouTube in Google Ads, and we are actively working on expanding it to SA360 and Google Analytics 4 in 2022. Using Enhanced Conversions has several benefits. The short-term benefit is that advertisers will see more accurate conversion reporting. Early testers of Enhanced Conversions have seen a median conversion rate uplift of 5% on search and average of 17% conversion uplift on YouTube. To use Enhanced Conversions, an advertiser should be 1. Using site-wide tagging using Google Site Tag or Google Tag Manager. 2. Have Google Ads conversion tracking as their conversion source. 3. Have a web page where customers submit data in clear text. The Enhanced Conversions feature works best for deep conversion types, such as a purchase or signups where customer data is required. We offer advertisers a lot of flexibility in terms of how they can implement Enhanced Conversions. Currently, there are three types of implementations possible for Enhanced Conversions. 1. Automatic. 2. Manual. 3. Via an API. The quickest way to implement Enhanced Conversions is automatic, which I'll walk you through. Regardless of the type of implementation an advertiser picks, the first step is always to accept the terms of service after picking the Turn On Enhanced Conversions box in the Google Ads UI. After accepting the terms of service, select Global Site Tag or Google Tag Manager and press Next. Input your website to check for a Google tag and select Check URL. Select Automatic Setup and then press Save. If you're using Google Tag Manager, you'll be prompted to this section. Open Google Tag Manager to finish the automatic setup process. If a tag is not detected, you can press Select One manually and then select your tag type. Advertisers looking for more implementation customization options can also edit the code of their page via the manual setup. To review guidelines for manual implementation, please visit the Google Ads Help Center. And finally, sophisticated advertisers who want to pass data server to server can do so using the Enhanced Conversions API. To decide which implementation option is best for you, please discuss your options with your account representative. Next, we will talk about the product roadmap. We have a lot of exciting new features coming in 2022. There are three large areas where we are investing. We are actively working to bring Enhanced Conversions across different platforms, like Search Ads 360 and Google Analytics 4. Second, we are working on making it easier for advertisers to implement Enhanced Conversions and improve troubleshooting and diagnostics. And finally, we are working on building integrations with a large number of third-party TMS to make it easier to ingest data from them. Overall, Enhanced Conversions is a critical product for future-proofing your measurements. So we encourage you to navigate to the Google Help Center or reach out to your Google customer representative to learn more about it today.